Samson that two lovers share should never have been betrayed. He was blinded by love. He was blinded by love. And it's no pursuit of the parvenu sex man and lady. So lovers beware, if you lose your heart, careful now, don't lose your mind, don't mortgage your soul to a stranger.